and in the problem they have also asked us to find mean monthly expenditure. As we see in the tabular form, the class intervals were very large, so it will be difficult for the calculation. So as to reduce this, we shall adopt step deviation method for finding the mean. As we know, for mean in the step deviation method, the relation is x bar is equal to a plus h into u bar, where a is the assumed mean. As we know, h is the class size and u bar is sigma fi ui by sigma fi. Let's take the tabular form. As we have seen in the tabular form, the expenditure were written and the number of families, that is frequencies, were written, and the sum of the frequencies, that is sigma fi, is 200. Now we should find the class marks, that is xi. The class mark is a half of the sum of lower limit and upper limit, that is exactly we assume it is in the midpoint. We shall do it, that is 1000 plus 1500 by 2, it's 1250, 1500 plus 2000 by 2, it's 1750, and similarly if we calculate we get 2250, 2750. If we observe that the xi was very large, it will be very difficult for the calculation. So for the simplification, we shall take assumed mean as 3250 and we shall take the deviation, that is xi minus a, 1250 minus 3250, it's minus 2000. 1750 minus 3250, it's minus 1500, that is 1500. And similarly, if we do, as we have taken assumed mean is equal to 3250, and we know that class size is 500, we shall divide this deviation path by h. It is known as u is equal to xi minus a by h. It is deviation by h. We get smaller values. So minus 2000 by 500, we get minus 4. Minus 1500 by 500, we get minus 3. Minus 1000 by 500, we get minus 2. Minus 500 by 500, we get minus 1. Here 0. 500 by 500 it's 1, 1000 by 500 it's 2, 1500 by 500 it's 3. As we have reduced xi values to ui, here we have small values, hence we multiply fi into ui. 24 into minus 4, it's 96 minus 96. 40 into minus 3, it's minus 120. 33 into minus 2, it's minus 66. And similarly, if we do, we get here, if we add all these sigma fi ui, we get minus 235. As we know the value of h, a and u bar, that is sigma fi ui by sigma fi, we shall find the mean. Here we know that x bar is equal to a plus h into u bar. X bar is equal to a, that is 3250 plus h, that is 500, into sigma u bar, that is sigma fi ui, it is minus 235 by sigma fi, it's 200. If we solve this, we get x bar is equal to 3250 minus 1175 by 200. It is 3250 minus 587.50. X bar is equal to 2662.50. The mean monthly expenditure is rupees 2662.50.